Cone Bonoir, good evening, crazies. It is I, Lugs Mad Titan, and welcome. I don't know why it's doing the We're in Combat music. What? Ah! Because we are in combat. We're. Okay. That was a surprise. They just came literally out of nowhere.
No!
For victory!
Might be saying, if this is Frost, why in the world are the Brotherhood here?
Ignite on fire! You're mine!
And that's a good question.
I'm hit!
It is a very legitimate... Very... What? I already killed all the Themiscultists. What is going on? Are we good? Holy Moses. I don't even remember what I said so far. I like when I blew up the vertebrate, the pilot came flying out of the vertebrate. That was very entertaining. And he's a USAF pilot, but he had Brotherhood knuckleheads with him, which is interesting. He looks like a raider. Alright, so why are the Brotherhood here? We'll cover... Wait, are they twins? Oh, they were twins. I'm sorry, guys. God almighty. Alright, going back like a million episodes, I was in Fort Hagen. I don't know. I've heard it said both ways. I don't know what's the right way to say it. Hagen sounds right to me. Which means it's probably Hagen. And I've been saying it wrong for a million years. I could hear assets, Frost assets, that were talking. And now I'm stuck down here, aren't I? Damn it! And they were in the area that was, you couldn't get into. Oh, there's somebody over there. So I no-clipped into that area. And yes, there were Frost assets placed in beyond the boundary of where they had things for some reason, which I thought was odd. So I murdered them to death, as Killer Frost would do, and they had some lore on them. What I didn't think about was I came out at the top, and when that happens, well, it makes the Pridwin show up. So they had it blocked off so that way you couldn't go there. So that way you couldn't, accidentally make the Pridwin show up. Which is exactly what I did. So I've gone to the Pridwin, and I've murdered everybody in the Pridwin multiple times. I even spawned in Maxim and then murdered him in an attempt to stop them from showing up, but they still are gonna like sporadically show up, and I honestly don't even care. I just murder them. Just pretend like they're not here. You missed completely with that throwable, sir. Absolutely, positively, completely missed. So this is Killer Frost. I mean, it is. What? Why is there... This has been a very weird beginning. I don't know why there was a bear in the water. It is just Frost. It is just Frost. When I'm playing as Killer Frost, I will take the boat fuel. Yeah, I have the special boat somewhere. I don't remember where it is. I'm not using it. I'm just kind of walking down the beach. Because we are looking for... Now, what's over there? We are looking for a boat. We're looking for a couple boats. Alright, that's still... The wreck of the Liberty V. We've been over there. I think we're going down here. By Spectacle Island. Like, this area of the map is where I think we're going to be going. Could be wrong. But that's where I believe we are going. So this is episode... I'm so messed up now. This is episode 44. Episode 44. Episode 44 of these guys. Come on. I killed a bear faster than I killed a mutt crab. Or mute crab. Here we go again. Is it mutt crab or is it mute crab? Episode 44 of Killer Frost. Which is, it is just Frost. But I'm playing as Go Frost. I said that already. My apologies. Again, I'm a little discombobulated now. And we are looking for a boat. Because we... The hell is that? We caught up on some lore. Well, it's just going to be some glowing mushrooms. But at a distance, they always look like something really strange to me. I see a ghoul under. There's a ghoul under this tank. Who am I found by? The friendly ghoul. Wait, he has no head! He has no head! Oh wow. What is happening? We can just pretend this is a hallucination. Which will be a nice segue into taking a look at my sanity. What are we at? Negative 1700? Oh! Yes! Negative 1719. Yep. Alright, the problem is, I'm walking all the way out here, and I do not have a jetpack. Which means I cannot go in the water, or over the water. God, I want that jetpack. But I just wanted to come down here. I don't remember where the boat is that we're looking for. Are we a ghouly ghoul? Who is attacking me? Really? How do we do? Do we kill them? No? They dropped their knife. Hello? Where'd they go? Oh, was that my son? I think that was my ghoul son. I might have actually finally killed my ghoul son. Oh well, I didn't realize we were here. Oops a daisy. All right, yeah. If I keep going here, I'm gonna be stuck at Fort Strong. I need to go west. I need to go west, or I'm going to be stuck over here. Alright, so I think I can use this bridge to go west. Yeah, there was... So there's normally a family here with a kid in Vanilla, I believe, so they replaced them with Themis Cultus for some reason. But they still had, like, a man, a woman, and a kid. And I killed the man and a woman, and the kid was just running away from me. So I left him alive, but then he disappeared, and we couldn't find him, so I thought... He just, I don't know, despawned or something, but I guess that was him. I guess I just murdered him at a distance, because I figured everybody's hostile, so why even take my chances? I hate traveling at night. Can we get Is there a bed in here? There is a dirty mattress. Alright, look, I'm gonna be smart. For once. Look! Look! I did it! Like a big boy, I remembered to take off my power armor so I could do a night-night. Yeah, I normally always try to do things in power armor that I can't do in power armor, and I say, take a shot. And apparently, when I look at my inventory and realize I haven't cleaned out, which I did already realize I didn't do again, I'm so good with certain series at doing that, and so bad at doing it with this series for some reason. I don't know what it is about Frost that I forget in between episodes to clean out the inventory, but with other ones, like I just finished recording an episode of Blind, Deaf, and Dumb, and as soon as I was done, I cleaned out my inventory, because I don't want to start another episode of Blind, Deaf, and Dumb, and it be a disaster like it normally is with my inventory completely full, me not being able to do anything. I'm not seeing boats. We can, I think, return to the commander also. And yeah, this will take us to the airport. We've kind of already been to the airport. We've been inside the airport. It was not a fun time. Oh, see, look, I'm going to end up getting... Alright. See if I can figure out a... Or am I going to have to very slowly move through some water? Because there's no other way across here. Oh, no. And then for me to get, I'd have to go all the way back up, all the way over down. Oh, that's a nightmare. Either way, it's a nightmare. I mean, there's some boats. Can I use those boats? More boats. It's not that far, but oh my god, it's gonna take forever. Oh, it's so bad. Oh, it's so slow. There's no like fast underwater walking perk. Alright, nothing used, so I wanted to check the boat real quick, since it is a boat. And a lot of things is related to boats. What happens if I tell it to run? Nothing. It just laughs at me. Okay. Okay, fair enough. At least we have the clear underwater view on, so we can kind of see what's up. Where can I get out? Can I get out right here? I think I can get out right here. Get off 23 positions in a one-night stand. Baby, here I am. I'm not really big. Is that a bunch of dead fish above me? Ew. Not really a huge, like, Prince fan, but he's definitely got some good jams. You know, that might be blasphemy to some people. Alright, can we jump? Can we jump at all? We can't jump onto this wall. This very clear... Like, how can I not jump out right here? Oh my god. That doesn't make any sense. Alright, everybody close your eyes. Close your eyes. Alright, I'll tell you when you can open them. Hold on. Not yet. Oh wow, what an awesome jump I did. That was amazing. I'm the best jumper ever. Alright, Ukobi Arai. See, look, I jumped up right here where I very clearly should have been able to jump up from. Anything cool on this boat? I don't have my light on this whole time. What? Is that sanity? No, they're empty bottles. Rip off. Oh, no, I can't get past this pole. Oh my god. Please. Please, 76. Oh, sanity. Sanity, sanity. Sanity Crockett. That doesn't make any sense. Alright. So we are gonna snag some buff out. A glass bolt. Because of course that makes sense. Alright, so we're gonna keep walking down by the water. Oh wait, there was that other boat this way. Damn it! Have I been on that boat? Little rowboat over here. That doesn't look like it has anything useful on it. But have I been on that boat? Like, again, this boat looks like it's in pretty good shape. But no interior stuff, it looks like. Nope. Okay. Thank you for not falling in the water. Got another little boat over here with just a life raft. Okay, screw it. Keep going. I keep hitting the Skyrim run button. That's not gonna work, no matter how many times I hit it. All right, this is where we were here not that long ago, because we encountered the deer when we were over here. The weird, mysterious deer that disappeared. And there were some boats over here that we had also checked out, but again, not the boat we're looking for. We're looking for the USS, I don't remember the name of it. All right, what's happening here? Survivors and ghouls. I'll give some help. What you gonna do with no arms? What you gonna do with no arms? You wanna be my pet now? No. Somehow it did hurt me, I think. How? It has no arms. How the hell? I was helping throwing grenades indiscriminately in your direction. That's how I help.
Tough. Come on.
Hop down. I mean, you have a stick, and you have a pipe. So why? You got a baseball bat. I'm sorry, it looked like a stick. This is totally helping my sanity.
What the hell was that?
What the hell was that? Alright, that person's...
What the...
Hiding.
Asshole!
Losing people!
Strike three, you're out. Why is it telling me, like, what things can do? Bandages can heal you. No poop. Fall for. Thank you. Thank you for letting me know. Basic things. Alright, where... Says there's more loss of sanity in this direction. Oh, I'm sorry. It was laser turrets. Excuse me. Alright, well where are these other blippy blips though? Hello? I'm coming for a visit. Is that alcohol? No, wait, I can't find you. Where are you? How are you inside this building? It doesn't say they're up, but they clearly have to be up. Alright, well, there was an uppy machine. Whatever these things are called. A lift? How about that? An elevator? Who farted? Did you hear that? It was like, meh. What me? If it was me, I'd be like, I farted. I had no problem in
being tired yet?
What it? Hi. Stop running at me. Have some sense. Try to talk me down. Try to stop me from murdering you. Don't just run at me. Talk some sense into me. Alright, so... I'm a little lost. There was... getting caught on the lamp. 35 quart. I, for the life of me, don't remember what this is in the base game. Is it anything useful? Well, it looks like some survivors made it in, and then I'm gonna guess the turrets took them out. Hi!
Hostile.
Thanks. Thanks for all your stuff and things.
Got it.
I think we've done, like I said, the things that we were supposed to do for the commander to go back to the commander. And then we have to go back and talk to that lady that buried her daughter. Alright, well, I don't care about any of that. Literally any of that, because I'm going to kill everyone and everything. Apparently the elevator's working. That's interesting. Alright, let's go take out that laser turret. Give me some of that sweet, sweet, delicious XP, please. Oh, a whole 12? Wait, what? Oh, I can't even see that one. Am I gonna be able to reach that one from where I am? Yes. Alright, so where does this go? Core 35. It sounds like a club or a bar or something. Maybe? Honestly, don't remember. New subscribers! Gaber M! A fellow gamer, obviously from their name. Cyclonic Marx 8. Cyclonic MRX 8. And Raylan Summers. Raylan Summers. Not sure what series any of you are watching, but if it happens to be Killer Frost, thank you so much for checking the series out. Thank you so much for the subscription. I greatly appreciate it. Honestly and truly. More than you ever really know. Talking about in the last episode I recorded, Blind, Deaf, and Dumb, I made an admission. And the mission I made was that I borrowed some money from my 401k. So that way I could keep making videos for a little longer. It's probably not the smartest thing I've ever done, but I really like doing this. And if I have to sacrifice a little bit to try to make it work, then that's what I'll do. I'm still trying to remember what this is. This would be awesome if I had the jetpack, but I don't. Alright, we have one of those heads. I feel like something comes out of here to fight.
We have a situation.
Oh, snap. Oh my. What the? Why? Alright, well, let's switch to please help me kill things faster. And, I honestly don't know. The spike being baseball bat, you think it'll help? Will that help me? Have all these... stuff.
Assault run engaged.
Alright. That... Hi! Hi, hello. Alright, is that everything? What do those buttons do? I don't remember. Okay. I... still don't remember. I thought something was going to come out of here, and there's clearly a rusty suit of armor in there. So great, that's what I always wanted. Not a pristine, nice and useful set of armor. No, a rusty, janky set of armor. Oh no. I always hit the wrong button. Alright. I'll take this that stuff even though I really don't need it. Fusion core. So this is worth coming up here just for the fusion core. And this shall remain a mystery to me because I don't remember what the point of this was. I'd like to make this jump. Oh, so close. So very close. Oh well. I swear when we get the jetpack, we'll come back and we'll have some fun. Just fly around all over the place. Alright, we're getting sidetracked again. Let's get back to the water. I think I'm headed the correct way to get to the water. Right? Yeah. Alright. So we were going this way. Pain train. I haven't leveled in what feels like a really... Oh, I did level. Making a liar out of me. Alright. Can I take this now, finally? Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so... That's so ironic. That is so... Why am I hitting the wrong buttons? Because I'm so excited. Ironic because I'm bitching about it and then I had to level up. I don't know what I leveled up. I don't know what I leveled up. I have no idea. Look, I'm almost to the next level. I've had that level up for... Oh, that's embarrassing. Yep, that's embarrassing. All right, this is not normally something I would do during an episode, but alright, I want the flippin' jetpack. Oh wait, I still think I can't have it because I think I need science, a higher science too. Damn it. Damn it. That's disappointing. And I'm not super excited about any of the ones that I could do. Maybe Tesla coils? What do we think? Tesla coils for the time being? Alright. I got my hopes up, and I forgot. I not only need armor, but I also need science. Alright, did that change my look at all? I mean, not that I could really tell. Okie dokie. Well, let's fast travel to where we were. We were like right around, let's say here, that's close enough. At least I don't have to pay caps to do this fast travel. This episode is not sponsored by Pepsi Zero. It's your hero, it's Pepsi Zero. Or something like that. I'm not on Mucinex right now. My throat is still bothering me. I still can't honestly tell if the new medicine is helping, but I've still only been on it for like a week. So we'll see. And hopefully it continues to do whatever it's doing and make it so that way my throat doesn't...
Get some, motherfucker!
Whoa! Alright, I gotta put the cryolator... back on. Yeah, the cryolator does not work well against robots. Why can I not find it? I've probably passed it like three times already. There it is. Alright. I mean, cool mask. What's up? Who's coming? Wait, what happened? Does anybody know what just happened? Because I don't know what just happened. Alright. Can I sleep? I don't think I can sleep in the tap house, but what about...
Hey!
Hey, what? I'm looking for a bed! Do you have a bed? Take your squirrel bits. Pretty sure I already killed all you already. What are you doing back anyway? Alright. I mean, this is a little... like a little settlement. Can we have a bed somewhere? Do you have a bed? Bed? I mean... no bed. Disappointing. Am I headed the right way? This is nowhere near as dark, kind of, as Silent Hill, or excuse me, Whispering Hills has been. Whispering Hills is, it's been a bit of a challenge. Vivid Nation wanted me to play it not on God mode. So I turned off God mode to see how I did. Now, honestly, I don't think I did that bad. I didn't die. Well, I did die, but like, I was screwing around when I died. I didn't die when I was, you know, playing for real real. And then I messed around a little bit at the end because the flashlight stopped working. He gave me a fix for that, but I had already actually fixed it two different ways before he gave me the fix. Who is shooting? You were hanging out. Hey, Chinese soldier. You were hanging out with a ghoul? That's pretty weird. Chinese bandana? What's... why are you guys hanging out with a ghoul? You exploded. Submarine fatigues? Or Submariner fatigues? Submariner fatigues. Alright, so this is supposed to be a joke about the sub. The sub's not out here, right? There's a boat. There's a boat over there. But how the hell would I... looks like the sun's coming up. Beds. But if the sun's coming up... get your giant, massive, ridiculous gun away, please. Oh, they're radiated. Damn it! Alright, what time? Ah, I almost did it. Doesn't count unless the message pops up. No. No shots for you. Alright, fine. You want a shot? Alright, I'm not gonna lie. It seems kind of silly to sleep for 2 hours, but I want the sun to be up. And I think we will leave... yeah, it doesn't look any different to me. So I don't know. Are those irradiated gumdrops too? No, the gumdrops aren't irradiated. But the fancy lad snack cakes are. That's super disappointing. I might just swim out to to that boat real quick. Wait, is that alcohol? No, damn it. Alright, so this is where the sub normally pops up. What the? Is that the sub? The sub is here. Okay. I'm gonna check this boat, and check that boat, and then check out the sub. That was cute that the sub is still. Alright, we still got the Chinese soldiers. Well. Who? Really, bro? Very dramatic. Bravo! And the Oscar goes to Chinese soldier number 4. I was not expecting Chinese soldiers.
That's it.
It's a cool little surprise. We got a sunken boat over there. Sunken boat over there. That boat sunk, and then the sub. I don't remember how to get into the sub. I know in vanilla, like, there's the little boy, and then you meet him, and then stuff and things happens. But how do you actually... Is there a way to actually get into the sub otherwise? Nothing on this. Please let me out. Nothing on this boat. Don't crash. That was weird. Kind of acted like it was going to crash. Alright, there is something on this boat. I mean, not exciting, but something. And there's more boats over here. I don't think the boat that I'm looking for is underwater. I don't think that's a thing. Oh, there's a plane over here. That's why I like having the clear underwater mod on, because I like actually being able to see. Alright, so there was a plane crash over here, but we're not looking for a plane, we're looking for a boat. Alright, so we checked that upside down boat. Is there a way to get on the sub? I legitimately don't remember. No, oh, it's inaccessible! Boo! Well, that's a bummer. Especially considering this is still coming up and everything. Oh well. Yeah, the sub's a fun little thing to do. Always make sure I check it out. Alright, well, let's go get our power armor and get going. Another boat over there. Well, maybe let's swim over here real quick. Because we know we can't swim in the power armor, so. Boat. Can I jump into this boat? Heck yeah, I can. Is there any reason to jump into this boat? Nope. Alright, we do have a nice selection of boats here, though. This one's upside down. Nothing inside it. Weird ass birds. Stop being weird ass birds. Wait, what? There's people on that boat. So I almost positive will turn hostile when I go over by them. Right? No? What's up?
Excuse me. Us regular Commonwealth folk, we gotta stick together, right?
I gotta admit, it's nice to have some company that isn't trying to kill me. For a change.
Now, Frost's rule generally is we don't kill if they're not hostile. And it's so rare that we find somebody that's not hostile. But at the same time, I'm like super curious if they have lore on them. So let's actually drop a save. And then... Alright, no, they didn't have lore on them, so we will resurrect them. Hallelujah. Let's bring them back to life. Can I get an amen? I forgot, sometimes loads for Frost to take forever. That's my son's kitty cat crying. Probably can't hear it, because the mic is pretty sensitive. What's up, Butterboy? Why are you crying? So we got Butterboy, and my new kitty cat's name is Sunny, so we call him Sunny Boy. We got Butterboy and Sunny Boy. While this is loading up, if you enjoy this series at all, please be sure to check out my other Fallout 4 series, Whispering Hills, which uploads on Sunday. 50 Ways to Die, Dr. Nyx is really fun. It's very weird. It's very different than the types of mods I normally play. It's kind of like a puzzle or like an escape room, but where you're not really trying to escape. You're just trying to make your way through it. I don't know if that's the best description, but it's been a lot of fun. So those are the three Fallout 4 series I'm doing. If you like Fallout in general, I'm also doing Fallout 76 on Mondays, yesterday. Pardon me, Blind, Death, and Dumb. And we have our two Skyrim series. I'd like to have, right now I have four Fallout, two Skyrim. I like that three and three. That's what I'd like to have, because I love Skyrim. I like Skyrim better than I like Fallout 4. So it's funny that I'm doing three Fallout 4 mods. I think there's just a lot of really good mods for Fallout 4, and I'm more familiar with them because I had been checking them out when I was doing Fallout 3 and New Vegas mods. Whereas I didn't have Skyrim on the computer up until just this year. I had played Skyrim on the Xbox 360 and done everything humanly possible, including all the glitches, exploits, all the fun things that you could do on the old Skyrim. On the Xbox 360, because you couldn't, you know, such thing as God mode, so I had to play you like a big boy. But big boys, who are also smart boys, can figure out, you know, ways to take advantage of the, like I said, bugs and glitches that they left in there, so I could still make myself, you know, OP, overpowered. God, this load is taking forever. I'm glad it doesn't take this long to load from area to area, but the load up, which... you crazies never see, it does take forever for some bizarre reason. I don't know why. It's kind of weird. So if we can get to level 40, I still don't think we get the science perk at level 40. I think to get the 4 science perks, we have to make it to level 41. So I believe we're still like 1.5 levels away from getting the jetpack. I just think the jetpack will be a lot of fun to use. I've never played with a jetpack. I did use it once in another series ever so briefly, because I was trying to get into an area that I couldn't get into and it was giving me a hard time, so I went and I grabbed my pink suit of armor my pink power armor that happened to have the hallelujah. Thank you. All right, you two get to live. You're welcome. All right, can I get on that boat? Why do I seem so spectacular at jumping all of a sudden? Oh, because I'm not in that power armor. So the jumping seems really good. Yeah, cracks it when they have boats like this where for some reason they didn't put a damn thing in it. There's just nothing. There's absolutely no point to this boat. Like, at all. Alright, we have to remember to go back and grab our power armor. Power armor. Alright. Fish packing plant unlocked. Alright, where do we leave the power armor? Over there somewhere. Not there. All the way over here, I think. Alright, I clearly didn't kill these people. Intervention note. Sorry about that. That one snuck up on me. As soon as I realized it was going to be a big cough, I leaned back. Where did I leave my power armor? No, it's over there, isn't it? Alright, let's read the intervention note. Because I don't know what that's about, because I didn't kill them. Intervention note. Map updated. Hank, you've been eating a lot of that food paste that we got from that Suffolk school. It's affecting you like in a really bad way, man. You've been flying off the handle at every little thing. Always have this crazy look in your eyes. Heck, during the last farm raid, you even shot up a couple of runners. We don't kill them when they're fleeing, man. We're better, this feels like vanilla, than that. And I know stuff tastes great, but is it really worth all this? I mean, I had to write this down because I'm scared you would shoot me in the face if I said anything in person. We're your friends. We just don't want to see you go down the wrong path. Just drop the paste, man. Alright, well, I'm going to guess he didn't. He didn't drop the paste. He dropped you instead. Wait, are these... Yes. I don't... Yes. No. Alright. More sanity. All right, let's go get our power armor. Birds! Stop being weird. Stop it. Act like normal birds. I figure we'll just keep working our way down the coast, and if we don't find a boat, then we'll just say screw it and just go back to exploring. We'll drop off the, we'll go back to downtown and drop the stuff off with Commander. And see what we want to do from there, but I mean, ultimately,
what the?
That was weird. What the? I'm coming
Got
in.
It.
Knock, knock.
What the fuck was that?
Knock, knock. It's Killer Frost. I'm just passing by.
Come back. I was having fun.
I'm just passing by. So, it's up to
you. You're mine now, rookie!
Yeah, see? I left it up to them. I left it up to you, and now you're dead. You should have just stayed. Look, I'll close the door. I'll give you a chance. There. I closed the door. Let's see how smart you are. Alright. I guess they're being smart. You talking smack? You didn't even come out of your little hidey place. You talking smack for? Alright, so we checked out that boat. Put the big gun away. You're not
still
hurt. Wait, what? Where did... Oh my god. Second one in this episode. That's pretty wild. Fat man, please. That's the reason I carry the fat man.
Honor and glory.
Alright, that was pretty fun. Two for the price of one. Oh boy, that's... Alright, flashing warning. What's up, deer?
Where'd that little bitch go?
All right. What's up? Who's still talking smack? There's a present for you.
When you turn up, you're dead.
Yeah? How'd that go for you? They might be upstairs.
Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
Yeah, I think they're upstairs. That's why they're not coming through the door. What's up? What's up? Come here! And why you keep running away from me? How many of you are there? Did you kill a Brahmin? Or cow, excuse me? Drugs. Drugs are bad, okay? Where'd the body of the glowing one go? Alright. Things have quieted down. Just trying to have a nice... relaxing, casual walk on the pier. And everybody keeps hassling me. That's nasty. Bourbon! Sanity! Excuse me. What? Why is this closed? Why is this closed? It's not. There's a door right there. Did that say master locked? Why? What's in here?
Nice.
Nice. I bet you there's not a damn thing exciting in here. For it to be master locked. Like, seriously. What? Why? No one knows. It's a mystery. Is that another boat? No, it's a crane. What's going on over there? Ooh. Brotherhood of Steel, I want to murder... Sorry about that. I want to murder them. Can we get over there? Quickly! I see that flashlight. Where are you? What's up? Why are you friendly?
Hi. If you aren't Brotherhood, you're nothing.
No, you don't.
I'm hit! Damn it!
Take the damage! Out. Some of this!
Give up! Rally!
Even they don't have guns?
Taking fire!
Come on, soldier, stay with me!
I'm hit! Damn it!
Elder Maxim. I killed Elder Maxim. I already said that, too. Are you all gonna look the same? If so, that'll be funny. Show me your face. No, they're different. Hey, wait. Who are you? Whose attack dog are you? That's weird. Okay. Where? How? How, chubby boy? That was like me if I was a ghoul. Attacked by a skinny boy right after that. That's like my son if he was a ghoul. Where are they coming from? Go away! Dang birds. Dang nabbit. So yeah, why was the Brotherhood still just randomly in this house? Murdering ghouls. That seemed a little sus. Ooh.
There we go.
Alright, I mean, don't really do a lot of unarmed, but I was doing melee with the pink baseball bat a little bit. Just a little bit. Wiggle it just a little bit. Okay. Anything cool in the diner? That looks super exciting. All right. What's down this way? I do not remember. General Atomics Factory. All right. Well, I want to go down here because I want to see what I can see from here, from like the edge, and look around. So we're 100% gonna keep heading past all these murdered Brotherhood of Steel people. What is that? Wolf? Did that wolf just give me 36 XP? Or was that 16? Because I was like, if the wolf just gave me 36 XP, that's more than most other things give me. What building is this? Factory. Okay. There's normally super mutants here. I don't entirely know how I just ran through that. I mean, we do have another boat. Probably not anything useful on it. I have my Pip-Boy light on, I sure can't tell. No, sir. Nothing useful, sir. It's always hard to see. Honestly, no boats. No boats for you, no boats for me. Yeah, with the all the unexpected expenses we had 2 weeks ago, didn't really have much of a choice. It was either just stop the channel completely, go back to work full time or do something dumb like borrow from your 401k. So that's what I did. Oh, we got more dead people that I didn't kill. Mysterious note this time. Alright. And they want to make sure you get it, because they all have the mysterious note. It wasn't like just one of them had it. All three had it. Which is interesting. Silly little snake. Dear silly little snake, I am coming for you, Janice. I mean, I didn't see a damn thing here, but that Janice is like a part of this mod. Alright, we can double check real quick and see if I was right since we did level again. I'm pretty sure that science... Can I do Pain Train? Damn, it has to be level 50 for Pain Train? Man. Okay. Then, I don't know if the cryolator counts as a heavy gun. I feel like it should. It's huge. Huge. Oh, maybe I'll save it. That way at 41 I can, well, I haven't had a problem lockpicking, though. Like, pickpocketing is completely useless. Anything VATS related is useless because I don't have VATS. Because I'm insane. I already took both of those. I mean, charisma. I didn't take really anything for, because I was like, what are you going to use for charisma, for in this? Alright. I don't know. I'll take on that 4. That seems quasi-relevant. Alright, but very interesting. The bodies here. I'm glad that it, you know, came down this random little inlet or whatever you want to call this, and, you know, check those bodies, because silly little snake. I could see a little bit better, but I've been saying that the entire time we've been playing this, and we're on the 44th episode, so I should have accepted by now that no, you're never gonna see any better. Stop saying it. Just accept it. Really? Oh wait, the brewery. Wait a minute. The brewery. How do I get into the brewery? Brewery. That's kind of a weird word. Is this the entrance? Because brewery equals alcohol equals sanity. I also want to test something real quick. We're getting close to the end of the episode. Holy Jesus. 1775. What was that other... What is this? Oh, a survival kit. Alright, so 1775. Now, I had put on the ghoul mask. And it seemed like it dropped it. Or I'm hallucinating it. It's supposed to drop at 20. Or add 20. Yeah. No, it made me more insane. Alright, so it doesn't take away. It makes you more insane. Okay. Let me put my red flight helmet back on. Since I still have my red flight helmet on, what did I do? I took my power armor helmet off? Is that what I did? That's what I did. Well, I don't want to do that. It says do not use. And I tried to unequip it, and it won't let me equip it. I don't remember what the name of my helmet is. Oh my god. Just for my silly test. I gotta get rid of all this junk. What is the name of my helmet? There we go. Alright. Hopefully there's some alcohol in here. And I think this might be where we wrap this episode up. We just entered the brewery. Hopefully we get some good sanity here. Is that one bottle right away? Yes. 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 Oh, I'm a genius. Alright, now just for fun again. 1775. Okay. So, I should have figured, if anything, it made your sanity worse, not better. Because,
I mean, sweet.
Come on. Come on. Seriously now. This is Frost. Ooh, that's sanity. Also. Alright, so it looks like mutt crabs, whatever. So we should be okay. Yep, so we'll check out these two terminals, we will unlock the door, we'll get in there and hopefully grab a bunch of alcohol and then keep working our way down the coast. This has been episode 44 of the Fallout 4 mod, Killer Frost. I am Loki the Mad Titan. With that being said, I bid you adieu, goodbye, and good night, crazies. Thank you so very much for watching. Have a good night.